Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to display your name in Windows Taskbar and Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Open the Control Panel. Then, go to Clock and Region. Select Region. In the box that shows up, go to Additional Settings. Then go to Time. Make sure that the long time format has the TT in it. Change the AM and PM symbol to anything that you want, like your, for instance, in this case, your name. Click Apply. Click OK. Click Apply again. Click OK. And as you can see now, I've replaced the PM with my name. If you want to restore it to the default settings, simply go back into where you were and click on the reset button to restore defaults. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.